move your seat. Just call a member of our cabin crew. It is illegal.
Fly in economy class on a short or a medium or a long haul flight is for the majority of everybody a question of surviving. But what can we do that a long flight in economy class is getting more comfortable and as well? In this video, I will give you the three best tips for a long flight in economy class. Very good tip for you, what I can give you for your flight is use the entertainment system that you have on your front seat for watching TVs, movies, documentaries, or you build your own opinion about your today's flight. At second, what I can give you as in my experience is all on every flight the dining experience. Here you can see this is the restroom of this Turkish Airlines Airbus A321. Here you have an area where you can wash your hands with cold and hot water, some soup. Here some towels for your hands, the toilet, and in front of me and behind me a big size mirror, so it's basically very comfortable for an economy class flight. Short or medium long haul. Moreover, you could see with the three tips to visit the restroom, the dining experience, and the using of the entertainment system in your front seat is really all the best here to have a better feeling in economy class on short, medium, or long haul flights. I tell you, try it out for yourselves. Thanks you all times for watching my videos today, and don't forget to subscribe to the channel and see you at next.